Meanwhile, the One Loss Bison boys also hitting David City, for hosting David City. First quarter, Brock Dubs cuts inside, finishes through the contact, giving the bucket and one more from the charity stripe. He's fired up about it. But the Bison stampede the other direction. Aiden Zickman with the outlet to Ashton Gragg. That's a nice finger roll lay there. Central City begins to mount a run after that. This time, Zickman lines up from the corner. He hits from deep. The Bison continue to impress in a 57-31 win.